Hello everyone, we are continuing with the analysis and it is the differential geometry. And we have the graph in parameter form, and we have x equals to x of t and y equals to y of t. And this is a parametric, and it is y axis, x axis, and we can have a curve like so, a curve and a point here. And we have y f of x and x g of y. Then we can build x2 plus y2 is a2 cosinus 2, yes, a2, both of them have a2 cosinus 2, 2 plus minus divided by 2t equals to a2. And this is a circle. This is a circle. Is radius a, and if p between 0 and p, then we get even for the r, and for this we are going to get a constant, and radius is a. Another example is the x a cosinus t, y b sin t, and we let t between 0 and 2p. Then we have a ellipse. That one is going to be a2 plus probably by 2 and yes, we are going to have divided by a2, y divided by b2, and it is cosinus followed by 2t, 0 followed by 2t, and it is 1. And this is an ellipse. It's an ellipse. It is A, it is B, or it is A, it is B. A here and B here. And if we have a this case, that point, assuming, and previous example. Another example is take here is a radio A and it's going through on your head. Radio is A and this point is P and this one is PA and this one is PA. Two. And it's going circular this one. And is equal to this number y and which is x plus jy is complex and this is the that is T and that one is M and we are going to have this one is P equal to M plus P minus M PA minus N P minus J P plus N. J A plus minus J A cosinus P minus J cosinus P which is A multiplied by P minus P plus J A 1 minus cosinus P. Then y P is this one A P minus the sine P and that one A 1 minus cosinus P which is a cycloid. be very quickly. Okay. Now we are going to talk about the... It was a parameter form. And it is only use the geometry and bring up the... a point coordinating over a curve and in a line in the complex form and find the find the coordinates. Tangent in a curve, y minus y zero, k x minus x zero, and it is a line equation, and the k is the leaning coefficient, which is y c x. Divided by dp, dx divided by dp, which is y plane, x plane. This is k tangent. And normal is minus 1 k tangent, and it is minus x to y. Example for that, for the cycloid, we find the equation x equals to A T minus B T, Y equals to 1 A T 1 1 minus cosinus T. Then extreme is A multiplied by 1 minus and 1 y string is a 1 plus is a sine t. This case is this, it is 1. Minus 1 divided by d and minus 1 multiplied by d and divided by sine t. Okay. Claro coordinate or plane or you have a y, x, and a point, p, and draw equals to R with new theta R in theta. X2 plus Y2 with, and theta is the arcane y divided by X plus 2MP. For this positive, and arcane y divided by x plus 2mp plus p for x less than 0. Example R equals to A theta, which is a tremendous zero, and it is so, this is so, yes, it's so, and for the R equals to A theta followed by K theta, it is a logarithmic, and it is almost the same. For R equal to A squared equals 2 theta. F of theta equals to F of minus theta. This is minus theta equals to F of theta limited to Y as P. And then the draw the colar por length of a curve is the x digit of a, y is y of t, and t between a and b, and assume that it is so a curve, and you have a point x, y, and you have another point dx and y plus e y, and this is absolute dx and absolute dy, and this one then dS equals to dx over by 2 plus dy over by 2, and we can divide by dt over by 2 divided by dt over by 2 multiplied by dt, which is x plus y over by 2 dt. Dt is minus a extreme. Extreme is minus a sine t, and y extreme is a cos t. Indeed, it's going to be ds going to be A2 dot dt, which is A dt. Then to P. Then S equals to integral minus P to P A dt. This is A P minus P to P. This is A P minus minus P. The problem of the because the equals to D P of C divided by ES. And we have a cool plus flow, and we have a tangent, and that one is C, and that one is theta. Tangent is equal to y string divided by x string, and dx, as we saw, is for the square x string divided by 2 plus y string divided by 2 dt. But this one is so. And dds times d is dds y string divided by x string. Again, is 1 plus tan 2 d. This is ds, which is dc. Ds, d, this is y cube divided by x cube. Divided by the string of power by 2. And this one is divided by dS is 1 divided by d. And this part is this one. 1 divided by the extreme followed by 3 plus 1 extreme followed by 2. And this one, we call it K. Then K, which is the this direction, is x sin y d minus y sin x d divided by x sin power by 2 plus y sin power by 2 power by 3 divided by 2. Calculate the area. Area of the plane. And it is the increase have a good light straw, yeah, and we have a area here, and it is a that part is the A equal to L of X D X. Or if we have another curve like so, and we have a that area, then this one is dA equal to ly, dy, and it is d, and it is d, and that part is dy. So the area A equals to integral A to B dA, which is integral A to B L of X dx, or A equals to CD dA, which is CD L of Y dy. y equals to 0 GT in, sorry, minus T to P, and the graph is going to be like so, and the trace here is Tx. T is T half, and T is 0 here, and T is T, and T is minus T divided by 2, and this one is y. Now we can use the area. A equal to 4 multiplied by 0 to 1 y dx. Then T is 0, and Y is sine T followed by 3, then X is 0, then T is T times. Integral from 0 to P half or sin dt multiplied by T divided by dt. We have 0 minus 4 then 4t cosine 2t is t. Change this interval. It is 0 to P half square multiplied by 40 minus P. And it is 1 minus 2 T. Thank you. divided by 8. About the volume. The first is when we have by 3, which is the value. that is the volume. Going to have an example for the spherical body. Spherical body is Y of T and delta of T, and it is X, Y, T, and it is a example A cosinus T, A sinus T, and B T. And it's going to be a cylinder. Is the tangent is arc prime of T equals to X prime, Y prime, Z prime, is tangent curve, and it is maybe I can show in a red maybe, and the tangent. And this one is the arcing of the cube. Example R of T equals to T, T2, T3, then R prime of T equals to 1, 2, T, T, T2. Equals minus 1, we have a point minus 1, 1, minus 1, on the cool, and then on team of 1 minus 1 equals to 1 minus 2 3. And for D we have x minus minus 1 plus 1 divided by 1 equals to y minus 1 divided by minus 2 equals to zeta plus 1 equals to divided by 3. Minus 2 divided multiplied by 1 and 3 delta plus 1 equals 0, which gives us x minus 2y plus 3 plus 6 equals 0, which is the equation, the equation for the normal. But we have another, we can calculate the length of a curve and the L equals to A to B DF, which is A to B, integral A to B, absolute slope of R3. Thank you.